can from Hollywood, from NWO Hollywood. We heard the three members that will comprise the black and white team coming up in War Games: Hollywood, Bret Hart, and Stevie Ray. And as you wondered earlier, Mike Tenay, who will make up the Wolfpac team? We know there's one man. You're looking at him, the leader, Big Sexy.
Well, maybe Captain Kevin Nash will shed some light on that situation. Homecoming of sorts for the man in the middle, K-Dogg, Conan, grew up, attended high school right here in the Miami, Florida area.
What a following the Wolfpac has garnered in a very short span. We're amazed many times about how they stand in unison and love the Wolfpac. Even paint their face red, black. Look at that in those brand new red, black Wolfpac shirts. Everywhere you look, the color at a Nitro or a Thunder live event, predominantly red, black. Wolfpac rules. Wolfpac is back, cause a master's drug.
Miami, FLA! Wolfpac in the house! I got the hookup! Holler if you hear me!
Yo, 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 let me hear it say, na 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 na. All right, let me speak on this. Orale! Arriba la raza! Now, yo, Miami B, my hometown. Westchester, Kendall, Calle 8, Carroll City, MIA. All right. You know, black and white be talking about that for life. But Wolfpac, nosotros somos unos vatos locos forever. But more importantly than that, the MIA is bowdy, bowdy, yeah.
Miami tonight. You know, it's a real bonus to know that Hogan and Bret the Hitman Hart are feeling the fighting spirit, that they're so frisky, they're gonna lay out a challenge, the Stinger and myself, because the Wolfpac loves a tune-up match for the War Games coming up. And I just got off the cell phone with Stinger. He is en route. He will be here. And we take you up on your offer, and we're looking forward to it. And Bret Hart, I guess you got a little dilemma, because you admire Mr. Hogan so much, but you say you're so tight with Stinger. So you got a real dilemma in the ring tonight, don't you? And I'm really looking forward to it. Take it, Big Kev.
Now for the rest of the Wolfpac business. You know, the announcers come out here week in and week out, and they say that Kevin Nash is the leader of the Wolfpac. Well, we ain't got no leader. The Wolfpac is a unit. Now for War Games, we can only have three of us participate in the games. So what we did in a very Armageddon-type move is we drew straws. And the Wolfpac's three guys are gonna be Sting, the Total Package Lex Luger, and some cat they call Big Sexy. So, now that we got that taken care of, the last thing. Last week on Nitro, We were taking care of a little red and black business, and some people decided to put their nose in our business. Now, Diamond Dallas Page, you've got till next Monday to make up your mind which way you're gonna go.
Well, how about that?
Putting on the pressure.
Or what?
But Piper, you and I have ran into each other in the ring and in the back. Next time you stick your nose in our business, I guarantee you, you're gonna pay the price. And the last thing, and I'm gonna have to say this so you'll understand it, because you don't talk like the rest of us. So warrior, there's an old story about an ancient warrior that walked alone. He fell asleep underneath a tree, and when he woke up, there were four wolves looking at him. One of the wolves seemed to look familiar, and when he reached out to pet the wolf, it took off his hand. The other three joined in to the feeding fury. The only thing we've got to say is this: if you're not red and black and you get in that cage, it's quite simple. If you don't run with the pack, you're hunted by it.
Yeah, he's not talking about Goldilocks.
From the Wolfpac. And how about that from Kevin Nash? Bench, we'll be right back live on TNT. Wolfpac is back, goes on mass destruction.